Sainz has done more than release the rest of the pack right out of the final chicane, and Carlos Sainz has gone right with him as well. Verstappen leads it then down towards the first turn. Fernando Alonso right on the heels of his teammate Esteban Ocon, as Verstappen leads Sainz, leads Hamilton, then leads Russell, Ocon and Alonso through those first couple of corners. Charles Leclerc right behind Fernando Alonso, then comes Bottas, Vettel and Zhou Guanyu. That's the top 10. The rest of the pack all caught up to the top 10.